so when you run, it helps to facilitate when you go on your toes. You can do the picture in there based on this theory of reaction as an opposite to reaction. Great shoe also, lightweight trainer. If you're a big hill striker, you get these, you want to do it in baby steps, maybe 20-minute run, and then just kind of gradually build up, because it will work the calves a whole lot more. There's not a whole lot of protection in the heel if you are a big hill striker. They don't have a neutral or stability. They have the shank that runs down the midfoot.
First thing you should do is find where your bike's going to go. The next thing you need to do is you literally need to walk from the swim exit and walk to your bike. And the reason I say that is because what I want you to do is I want you to go, some people you'll see have balloons, and
you guys a little bit later. Our house is showing two times today.
Yeah, Billy, you can carry a lot more speed in there, okay?
Yeah, I'll get
you want to think about the speed that your bike is coming to the line?